Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A children's center remains on police lockdown this evening after a man rampaged through the play area, attacking parents and pushing children, before leaping from a first-floor balcony. A major incident was declared at the Alphabet Zoo in Bradford this afternoon after the man smashed his way in and caused mayhem. At least 8 people were hurt after the man pushed his way through security doors and tore through the soft play center. It is currently believed the man had escaped police custody after being taken to be sectioned. Ashik Hussein, the business owner, said the man then jumped from a first-floor mezzanine and landed on the hard floor below. Owner of the business Ashik Hussein, 38, told Mail Online the man managed to get through security doors by jumping up over them and forcing himself through a gap at ceiling level. He said, whilst he was running he was pushing adults and children out of the way, hurting them. Obviously the kids were screaming and adults started to scream. My first instinct was to try to get them to safety away from him. Alphabet Zoo in Bradford was at the center of a major incident on Tuesday after a man broke in and ran through the play area. Police officers taped off the inside of the center where the man jumped from the balcony. It is believed he had escaped police custody. The man jumped from the balcony area, bringing customers and metal poles down with him. Luckily the children and families did not suffer serious injuries. The Bradford Alphabet Zoo where a man ran in and caused mayhem this afternoon, according to its owner. He ran up onto the mezzanine area where he saw a woman with her mobile phone and he tried to snatch it from her. She pushed him back and he attacked her. He grabbed her by the throat and slapped her and another woman pushed him away. The police started chasing him and everything did clam down, but he then ran back onto the first floor and jumped off the balcony onto the hard floor, taking customers and metal barriers with him. He was injured and unconscious. My customers were not injured to the extent they needed medical help. Thankfully, the police cordon remains inside the center this evening with no news as to when it could reopen. The extent of the man's injuries are not yet known. It is currently believed he may have escaped police custody when he ran into the center. A spokesman for West Yorkshire Police confirmed officers responded to an incident involving an adult male at around 4:30 p.m. this afternoon. Inside the Alphabet Zoo where a man reportedly charged around earlier today. Police then chased him. Major incident. The Children's Play Center took to Facebook to apologize for the incident. The Alphabet Zoo. A man managed to get past security doors and inside the center where children were playing. The Alphabet Zoo wrote on Facebook, due to major incident, the Alphabet Zoo is currently closed, but we will reopen as soon as we can. It is following an incident inside the play center which meant we needed to close. Police cordon has been placed inside the Alphabet Zoo and are investigating. We understand that this is one of the busiest months as schools are out, with long queues a regular sight, especially around afternoon and evening season. We apologize for any inconvenience this may have caused and appreciate your understanding. The nursery owner said the building was evacuated. A West Yorkshire Police spokesman said, the man was being sought earlier by police as part of a call for concern for him. No charge has been made.